You're a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Crossing your T's, dotting your I's? That's the way to be. Don't get yourself killed now.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Thank you.
Not looking so good.
Thank you.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? What you see is what I've got. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Will that be all? I want to take care of any left. Welcome. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to thank you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Try that on for size. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Will that be all, then? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? Don't get yourself killed now. Hello, stranger.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy, to have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar!
Utterly uncivilized! Ah! Mongrel! me to show you the power I've been granted by my master, the power of the god. Stage is set for the final act.
Out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Do your own actions!
Ashley, no time to lose. Krauser, where do you think you're taking her? Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Looking for something?